How indexation benefit trims your debt fund tax outgo. We have all heard of indexation in debt fund taxation, but have you wondered how it works? Here's an explanation with an illustration. You have to invest in the growth option of a debt MF, and your holding period should be 3 years or longer. You get indexation benefit for each financial year you stay invested. Your purchase cost or acquisition cost is indexed up for each financial year for which you are invested in the fund. Capital gains for taxation purposes is computed as sale price or redemption price minus the indexed cost of acquisition. However, if you redeem in, say, April or May, it may lead to complications for NII investors due to incidence of tax deduction at source, as the MF cannot give benefit of indexation for that year. On a capital gain of 2.5 Indian rupees, the effective tax incidence is 0.17 Indian rupees, or 6.8%, that is, tax incidence as a percentage of actual capital gains.